Hi, my name is Paul. Today at SIGGRAPH, I'm showing off real-time image processing using high-level synthesis on an Intel FPGA. An FPGA is like a digital logic sandbox that lets you generate any kind of digital logic function you want, unlike a CPU or a GPU where the architecture is fixed and can't change. High-level synthesis lets you generate this logic architecture using a familiar language like C++. The demo we're showing today is an algorithm called Harris corner detection. What we're seeing here is the real-time video is being marked with corner markers, which indicate locations where the algorithm thinks it's seeing corners in the video feed. High-level synthesis is an IP authoring tool that's used within a broader FPGA development pipeline. High-level synthesis is used when you have a complicated algorithm that you want to realize. It would be impractical to develop using traditional FPGA techniques. A real-world use case for high-level synthesis would be image processing, real-time image processing, like we're seeing here, or perhaps packet processing or digital signal processing, any kind of feed-forward approach where you've got data coming in and data coming out. High-level synthesis and our high-level design tools are very exciting because they give people who are not traditionally used to using FPGAs access to these exciting accelerator technologies. For more information about Intel FPGAs and where you can get one, please check out our website at intel.com.